Hi everyone, this is Drew at Headset Advisor, and today I wanted to talk to you about the key differences of the Plantronics CS540 and CS540 XD. We get many customers reaching out to us wondering what the differences are because they look identical. Let me share my screen so that way we can look at the two models first, and then I'll dive into what I wanted to talk about next. This is the CS540 XD, and on the website, if you type in CS540, you're gonna see this is what the CS540 looks like. As you can see, they're identical. The CS540 and CS540 XD are identical in the design and features. Everything is the same other than the frequency it operates on and the battery that each model uses. The CS540 operates on a technology called DECT 6.0, and the frequency that the CS540 XD operates on is called 900 megahertz. Plantronics came up with the CS540 XD for larger customers that were getting interference issues. So the solution is, if you have too many of the CS540 headsets in one area, you would install some of the CS540 XD variant within that environment, and then you can get much more headsets in the same area without interference issues. The second difference is the CS540 and CS540 XD use two different batteries. The advantage to the XD variant is that it has what's called a hot swappable battery. So you can order a separate accessory, which is a charger, and it allows a second battery to charge at all times. So if you're experiencing battery issues where it's not giving you long enough charge, you can order that accessory. And when your battery goes low, you take the battery that's been charging the whole time, install it on the headset, and then right then and there, you get another 4 to 7 hours of talk time, which ultimately gives you unlimited battery because you can just keep cycling through a battery that has a full charge. Other than that, they are identical, like I mentioned. And if you have any more questions, reach out to us here at Headset Advisor. Otherwise, if you wouldn't mind hitting the like, subscribe, and leaving us a comment with your thoughts or any other suggestions of videos that we can make for you in the future, let us know in the comments and we'll add it to our list. And thank you for watching this video.